Police chase ended with an innocent man killed, the suspect seriously injured. It started in Orange and continued into West Haven. Police were chasing 45-year-old Robert Krajews in connection with a crash earlier that day. The suspect then lost control and ended up crashing head-on into a car. The driver of that car, 54-year-old Philip Hunt of Seymour, was killed. The suspect seriously injured. State police are now taking over that investigation.